In this example, we are given that a pendulum bob is projected horizontally as shown. Find the speed of pendulum bob when a string is at an angle theta with the vertical. We are also required to find the maximum angle to which a string will be deflected. Here we can directly state when the bob is projected, it will start traveling in a vertical circular path of radius L. Because the string length is fixed, we consider the string to be inextensible. As bob will be moving, it will be traveling with a decreasing speed because it is experiencing weight mg in downward direction. And the speed of bob is gradually decreasing because of negative work done by mg. So in this situation, at an angle theta when the string is deflected, if we wish to calculate the speed of bob, we can directly use work energy theorem. From the initial position A to the position B where a string makes an angle theta with the vertical. So we just start our solution from this point, that is using work energy equation between points A and B. In this situation, if we just consider from A to B, there are two forces acting on the bob. One is the tension and the other is its weight, that is mg. We know very well that during motion here tension will always act in a direction perpendicular to motion. So we can say work done by tension is always equal to zero because perpendicular or normal forces, the forces which act normal to motion will never do any work. And as it is moving opposite to mg, it has traveled by a distance h. Or its displacement along the direction of mg is h. So work done by mg can be written as negative of mgh because the displacement is opposite to mg. This h can be very easily calculated as this whole distance is l. And if we talk about the distance from this point to this point, it can be written as from this triangle, if this is l, it can be written as l cos theta. So this h can be written as total l minus this length, that is l cos theta, it is l minus l cos theta. So the displacement of bob along mg opposite to the force is l into 1 minus cos theta. Now if we apply work energy equation from point A to B, we can simply state kinetic energy at A was half mu square, that was the initial kinetic energy. As mg is the only force which is present and doing negative work, we can write it minus mg into the displacement h, that is l into 1 minus cos theta is equal to kinetic energy at point P. This is half mv square. In this equation, we can cancel this m and on simplifying, we'll get v is equals to root of u square minus 2gl into 1 minus cos theta. So this would be the answer to first part of the problem, that is the speed of pendulum or speed of pendulum bob when it makes an angle theta if initial speed is u and pendulum length is l. Now we are also required to calculate the maximum angle to which it goes. So we can say if theta equal to phi is the maximum angle to which the string is deflected. This implies at theta is equals to phi, velocity must be zero. If it is the maximum angle at that point, certainly the bob velocity should be zero. Now from this equation, we can use at theta equal to phi, v is equals to zero. It will give us zero is equals to u square minus 2gl 1 minus cos phi. We simplify this relation here, you can see the value of cos phi we are getting is 2gl minus u square upon 2gl, or the maximum angle to which the string is deflected can be written as cos inverse of 2gl minus u square upon 2gl. This is the answer to second part of this problem.